and Bulldog. A huge opportunity here tonight as he is set to enter the octagon and fight for a championship for the very first time in his mixed martial arts career. The journey has been a good one as he works his way up to the biggest fight of his professional career and an opportunity to earn a UFC belt.
This is his first world championship fight, a tremendous moment in his career. This is what he has been working for his entire UFC career, and there is an amazing amount of pressure on him at this moment.
Bulldog steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Tyron Woodley, ready to defend the UFC welterweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Woodley is 14 years his elder. Bulldog is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting at a Belo Horizonte, Brazil, presenting the challenger, Bulldog. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Tyron, the chosen one, Woodley.
All right, this is for the championship. You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is my official.
Tyron Woodley.
Ready to fight?
Bulldog.
Ready.
And here we go. The welterweight title is on the line. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power.
Big head kick lands. Strong jab. Oh, did he snap that kick? That's a big hook.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
And he connects with the
knee. There's another one. These are powerful knees.
There's a left that connects.
A kick in, Joe. Hard kick lands. Huge knee to the body. Solid jab. He connects with the head kick. Oh, head kick. And again he lands it. Look at this, takedown.
I need you to scramble, scramble. Keep your hands up and keep that head moving. Head moving.
Look at
him with a right.
Oh my goodness, he tagged him. Going for the rear naked. And he gets out of that rear naked choke.
A mount,
the mount.
Full mount, not good. Joe, they get up.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh, nice jab.
That's a vicious kick. Oh, big right hand.
Good combinations.
Hard hook.
How good is this?
Oh, that one hurt him.
Knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new.
Is the new UFC welterweight champion.